signed renegotiations. And to keep their contracts, Arsak has taken a drastic action to humiliate anyone. Any SA might have seen this data on their mass driver. But hey, this was sloppy by Arsak's standards. If it was so sloppy, I'd be really surprised if this had come from the top.
Woo!